favourite shoe shop in Sydney?
Oh, wow.
There's only 6 weeks to my wedding. I don't have my dress. I have to be measured by the size of my heels, so I've got to find some shoes.
Hello.
Bianca.
How are you? Hello. Nice to see you again,
so
and welcome
good to
back.
See you. You look so beautiful.
Thank you, and you?
I'm getting married.
Ah, congratulations.
How exciting is that? I've been shopping at Cosmopolitan Shoes since I was in my late 20s, and I've bought a lot of things from them. They know me well. They're happy to see me. Believe me.
Oh, that's beautiful. I'm thinking a bit more crystal.
A bit more crystal.
Yeah.
Would you like to try something like this on?
A bit more platform?
A bit more platform.
Oh, you're the girl. That's perfect. Can I try them on? Do you remember my size?
Size 38.
Shut up.
No problem.
Shoes are really the first priority of every day. Not just my wedding.
Could I also try the, what colour do you call that? Blue?
Blue?
Blue.
Priorities of the day are hair, shoes, makeup, getting dressed.
They look great on you.
Taking them for a cruise.
It's a miracle your runway career didn't take off.
I know. I could have been amazing, like catwalk model, if I was like 10 foot taller and attractive and had a better nose job.
Yay.
Okay. All right. Now, I actually don't think that colour suits me.
Yes?
They're lovely.
Oh, they're amazing.
And they sparkle beautifully.
So we've got shoes. So that's all we've decided on. That's all we've decided on for the wedding.
I booked the accommodation.
Oh.
And people coming.
And guests. We're going to be fine. Shoes, hotel, guests. That's all you need.